It still affected me a lot, because they was taking me money off me, and I swore I'll never go back to that sort of living. I hope it doesn't happen to any of the homeless what are about now. They can seek the help from local governments and that. If they don't, they are going to end up how I did over 15 years. And I've known some of them to be there for longer than what I have.